This lesson is devoted to the ToposPro topological collections, which keep the information about topological types of periodic nets and finite graphs. These collections store topological descriptors for classification of atomic nets in crystals. The descriptors were calculated by the ADS program. Let's look how the descriptors can be calculated. This is a simplified valerite structure. The Za pseudoatoms correspond to the carbonate ions. Zb, calcium atoms. I open ADS, options, topology. I turn on the classification option. This option calculates the extended point symbol. Extended point symbol shows all shortest circuits for each angle for any non-equivalent atom. It is checked automatically if we set the classification flag. This option calculates coordination sequences, which are the sequences of numbers counting atoms in each coordination shell. As you can see, default number of coordination shells is 10. These two options are necessary for determination of topology type. Dimension calculation. This option allows recognizing all non-bonded structural components, molecules, chains, layers, 3D frameworks, and interpenetration. This flag may be unchecked to speed up the analysis if you are sure that the structure consists of a single net. Max frame parameter calculates vertex symbols. Vertex symbol gives similar information as extended point symbol, but only for rings. It should be noted that in most cases coordination sequence and extended point symbol set is sufficient to classify net, and calculation of these parameters is rather fast. When you set max ring size, you should specify the biggest ring in the structure. Of course, you don't know exactly the size of the rings, so better set max ring equals to 10 or 12, because it is enough for most of structures. You should remember, the larger the maximum ring size value is, the slower calculation will be. If we calculate several structures, we can use the option standard ring limit, which uses standard max ring values for different nets, depending on the net coordination. These values you may find in the ToposPro practical manual on the website topospro.com. Pay attention that the standard ring limits flag is valid only if several records are selected and option max ring is more than zero. We recommend to use the default set for the first time. Then you may add max ring parameter if ToposPro required it to distinguish nets. I run ADS. Topos informs us that the TTD collection required for classification has not been loaded and offers to load it. Now we should select central atoms. These are the atoms to be taken into account during classification, so I should select all atoms. Let's look in detail at the output data. These are atoms' coordinates and distances between them. These are coordination shells. Num shows the number of atoms in each coordination sphere. Chem shows cumulative numbers of the coordination sequence including the central atom. TD10, it is topological density. Around averaged count 10 for all central atoms in the symmetric unit. Point symbol shows the numbers and sizes of shortest circuits starting from any non-equivalent node in the net. This symbol means that 12 angles at ZB1 pseudo autumn contain shortest 4 circuits and 3 angles contain shortest 6 circuits. Extending point symbol shows all shortest circuits for each angle for any non-equivalent atom. This extending point symbol means that 4-6 circuits meet at each of 3 angles and other angles are occupied by 1-4 circuit. This is point symbol for the net. It summarizes all point symbols for the non-equivalent nodes with their stoichiometric coefficients. This point symbol summarizes point symbols for 2 non-equivalent nodes contained in the net at equal ratio. This means that net is 6 coordinated, that is, all vertices are of degree of 6. This means that the net contains 2 topologically inequivalent nodes with different topological indexes. We determine topological type of the net with the point symbol and coordination sequence parameters. It has the Nia topology. I will add max ring option to calculate vertex symbol. As you can see, the largest ring in the net is 6. So I said maximum ring 6. Now, Topos is writing vertex symbol to the output data. This asterisks mean that 3 angles contain no rings of size 6 or smaller. Remember that the rings were computed up to size 6, so possibly larger rings exist. As you can see, topological type does not change. The net has the Nia topology. So, in most cases, the coordination sequence and extended point symbol set allows to determine strictly the topology. Considered topological indexes are saved in the Topos topological database, TTD collection. The TTD collection is used for automatic determination and classification of topologies of crystal structures and structural units with the ADS program. Be sure that you have the TTD collection on your computer and the path TTD in the system, Topos parameters, paths is correct. You may find the actual collection on the website topospro.com. I open the TTD window by Database TTD Collection Content command. In the table you have the list of the collection files, number of records and the ranges of internal identifiers of topological types. I select records and pushing the button Create List, I can see topological types stored in the selected files. You can find any topology just typing the topology type in the line. In the window, you can see all indices which describe the topology. The net topologies are designated according to the following nomenclatures. The first, RC is R lowercase 3 letters symbols. The second, EPINED symbols. The third, Fisher's symbols for sphere parking. The fourth, Zeolite 3 letters symbols. Some nets fall into different nomenclatures. In this case, Topos outputs all possible symbols. The fifth, Topos symbols, where these are coordination numbers of all independent nodes. It means C for chain, L for layer, T for 3 periodic. It is the ordinal number of the type in TTD collection. The sixth, subnet transformation symbol. For example, it means that subnet is derived from net 4.8 T11 by decreasing its space group symmetry from 2. Shifting coordinate system and breaking all non-equivalent edges in the resulting net except the edges number 2, 3, and 4. The seventh, subnet symbols were as derived from skew net. A net is unbold if it has at least one occurrence. Using the button examples, you can see the compounds with such topology. There are reference codes of compounds, periodicity of the net, degree of interpenetration, and representation type. If you press right button of the mouse, you will see a menu, which allow you to copy the information in the clipboard or save it. The ref codes will be stored in refcodes.gcd file located in the TTO folder. Then you can find these compounds in the CCSD by filter, acquisition data, ref.code, or with conquest program. You may save the whole table as a textual file table.txt located in the TTO folder. You may order the table by any column. The column occurrence contains the numbers of symmetry and equivalent nets of a given topology stored in the TTO collection. If we right-click in the netlist, we can see a menu which allows us to get only nets with occurrence, to get the whole list, to select the list, to write data to an NNT file. This is a textual file containing topological information. To copy the table to the clipboard, to save the table, to show the related nets. To show the entire TTO collection, you can use the relation button. The TTO collection matches topological types of abstract nets with examples of real crystal structures. We can load the TTO window. This is the list of all TTO files with number of records in the files and the representation type. For more information about different structure representations, see our webinars and lessons devoted to different simplifications of crystal structures. We can select records and, using the Create List button, see all examples of crystal structure topologies stored in the selected files. The data include ref codes, topological types, periodicity of the net, degree of interpenetration, and representation type. Right-click in the list shows a menu, like in the TTD window. TTM collection topological types of molecules is a large database of molecules, their sizes, graphs, and connection modes in crystals. In the table, you can see the composition of the molecule, number of atoms in it, and its occurrence. If you press the statistic button, you will see the molecule volume, G3, and surface area. These data are averaged for all similar molecules, which are stored in the collection. The button example shows all compounds containing the molecule. Right-click in the list shows a menu, like in the TTD window. The TTL collection, topological types of ligands, is a comprehensive storage of ligands and their coordination modes in mononuclear, polynuclear, and polymeric coordination compounds. The data include the ligand's composition, number of atoms in ligand, and ligand's occurrence. The data can be ordered by any column. You can look at the ligand using the View button. This button provides the ref codes of the compounds which contain the ligand and the ligand's coordination type. The TTN collection, Topological Types of Nanoclusters, contains the data on chemical composition, topological structure, and connection modes of polyshell nanoclusters in intermetallic compounds. The menu of the TTN window is the same as for the TTL collection. Ergo, we have considered the topological descriptors and ToposPro topological collections, which keep the information about topological types of simple periodic nets and finite graphs. For more information about possibilities of the program package ToposPro, you may address to our lessons and webinars at our website scdms.ru.